And Tali Lombardi, not the only one reacting to this report now.
Yeah, that's for sure. Plenty of people in my inbox this morning sharing stories that are similar to Sartini's. And one thing that's important for people to understand, the DMV issues the tax block, but it doesn't keep any of the money. They're just enforcing what they get from the cities and towns.